Here I am at the Nimbus Fish Hatchery at 6 a.m. waiting for my son to get here. He's late. It's dark, but should be a good day. We'll see how it turns out. Keep watching. I don't know if you can see anything, but it's going to be fish on here shortly. All right. Alright, he made it. I don't believe it. That's good. He's got all the hooks. Well, it should be worth all the effort. I drove 40 miles to get here. It only took him 10 minutes and he's late. Alright, keep watching. Almost there. It's a pretty good hike to get down to the water's edge. You probably can't see anything, but we're going down a crazy trail, straight down. Slippery as heck. Might fall in the river. Keep watching. It's gonna be good, I think. Alright, see you later. Here we go. We're at it. My son's right there. I don't know if you can see him, but he's already in there. Trying to get him. And should turn out pretty good today. Keep watching. I'm in a lot of pain. Fell down on his skateboard and fractured 3 ribs, so I'm not moving too good. But we'll make it work. We got a 20 pounder yesterday.
Here we are, Nimbus. Stingray said he was going to have one in 15 minutes, and he did. Big old fucker. He got off. Got away. A 20 pounder he had on, maybe bigger. Down here at the American River, upper part of the American River, before it splits into North and South Fork. Well, keep watching, and we'll have some fish on the line for you. Got all kinds of birds.
Jason thinks he's a salmon punisher now. He's wearing his, let me see your shirt, Jason. Oh, nice. Well, I have yet to see the salmon punisher catch anything yet. So, I don't know. So I already had one on and lost it. So, oh, there one just jumped. Nice one. Keep watching. Alright, show you when something big comes in.
So I need to get the net. He's got a big one on there. He's got a great bigger one on there. Don't lose him. Remember, if he wants to go, let him go. You don't have big line. Try to bring him right here in this little eddy if you can.
Coming up.
Yeah. Oh! Oh! Let him go.
Yeah, he could be. He's big fish.
He'll get it in.
Huh?
He'll get it.
You getting
it in? Yep. That's a fighter right there. You're going to work hard to get him. I'm getting it. He's pissed. He didn't want to come in.
Huh?
So this big fish.
Yeah, big fish.
Really, really big fish.
Yeah.
Man, he almost just pulled you in right there.
Yeah, later on. That's a pan, sir. That's a pan.
So I'm still recording. Should I wait till he gets close?
That's a pan.
Alright. It's a really big fish. Really big fish, probably about a 30 pounder. Almost just sent him into the river. No. Still at it. We had to come down to the bridge. We had to shut the camera off for a second. Had to run down here, a better place to land it. Another great big one. Don't lose it. Here it comes. Got another big one on. The second of the day if we can get this one in. Sounds like it's going to be a fight like the last one. What? Really?